You're watching UNICEF Television. UNICEF's new Executive Board President, Ms. Sanja Štiglic, discusses some of the board's goals for 2011 and working with UNICEF Executive Director Anthony Lake in achieving the Millennium Development Goals with equity.
If I may, I would just like to express how privileged and honored we feel, my country, Slovenia, and myself personally, that we can take over the presidency of the Executive Board in 2011. Protection of rights of children is one of the foreign policy priorities of my country in the area of human rights and development, and we will certainly do our utmost to make sure that the year 2011 will be a successful one for children, and we are looking forward to a very close cooperation with the Executive Director of UNICEF. We are going to, of course, continue to promote the new vision initiated by the Executive Director Anthony Lake, which is how to achieve the MDGs with equity, and which basically means that we should focus on the most vulnerable children. We are going to try and incorporate this into different country programs. We are also going to have this as part of our discussion on the medium term strategic review program, which we're going to initiate now. I think we can also offer our support by way of supporting the closer cooperation and more coordinated efforts with other agencies and other actors, including, of course, not just the UN agencies, but also including civil society and private sector. We have to try and fulfill all the MDGs, which we do realize it's quite an extraordinary challenge ahead of us, but we need to pursue and we need to try and achieve it. In terms of which MDGs perhaps may be achieved faster or easier, I think we could say that MDGs 4 and 5, maternal and children health, and also the MDG regarding education. These probably are areas where we could see more progress, and we need progress, because if we just remind ourselves that there are still 20,000 children dying every day of preventable causes, I think we have a very strong motivation to continue with our efforts to the best extent possible. But it does not stop there. I think there are also other issues, water and sanitation, for example. And everything is interconnected. So especially, for example, the situation of women is, of course, very relevant also in terms of situation of children. I would also like to stress the importance of universal ratification of the International Convention on the Protection of the Rights of Children and its two optional protocols, which is also something that the Executive Director himself has mentioned in his statement to the first meeting of the Executive Board for 2011.
You've been watching UNICEF Television. For more information, go to unicef.org. Unite for Children.